Hello, I'm Dolly, and I'm the Climate Adaptation Specialist at the South Central Climate Adaptation Science Center. Today, the two terms we'll focus on are climate adaptation and climate mitigation. Climate mitigation refers to the measures to reduce or prevent impacts such as greenhouse emissions by using energy-efficient vehicles. Adaptation is adjusting to current or future climate events. So when we talk of adaptation, we are at a point where we recognize that landscapes, people, and species are affected by a changing climate. Think about what happens on a hot summer day when you park your car. Heat can get trapped in the car and has no way of escaping. In mitigation, you could park under a shade or garage, get tinted windows, or use a car cover to keep your car cool. Adaptation is when you get into your car and realize it's hot. You could roll down your windows for ventilation or turn up your AC to stay cool. So mitigation are the actions you take to prevent your car from getting hot, and adaptation are the actions you take when your car is hot. Now let's examine my simplified version of the Earth. Here, we can see the different sources of emissions that lead to the changes in the Earth system by trapping heat, similar to your car in the summer. The oysters here are already dealing with the effects of a changing climate and may not survive. Adaptation measures we can implement include relocating them to a more favorable location. This can also apply to breeding places of species such as birds and tortoises. I hope my examples help clarify the differences between climate adaptation and climate mitigation. To learn more about the adaptation work we do, visit our website and also reach out through email or any of our social media platforms. We also encourage you to sign up for our monthly newsletters. We're looking forward to hearing your feedback and questions. I'm Dolly. Stay curious, keep learning, and join us next time for more.